So a couple of supposed set photos featuring Corn Sweat in full costume have been doing the rounds online. This is coming from comicbookmovie.com, and a lot of people have been sharing these images of David Corn Sweat in full costume, and a lot of people are either really gullible or really fucking stupid to believe this. So while they might appear to be legit at a very quick glance, it's hard to believe that anyone who took a closer look would be fooled into thinking these shots are the real deal. Even so, the images are being passed off as real and have actually been picked up by a few sites. Gunn was quick to respond to a fan who asked if there were actual set photos on Threads. Come on, bro, like, who actually believes this was real? Like, are you serious? And this is the photo right here. A fan asked, James Gunn, is this true? People are saying it is real and some are saying it's fake. Can you confirm this? And James Gunn simply responded with, come on. Come on, son. Come on. It's done by the same guy who made these photos of David Corn Sweat wearing the Man of Steel suit. And although they look realistic, they look legit, you can obviously tell if you look close enough that they're forgeries. So it's like, people, let's use our brain cells, please. Also, more updates. James Gunn and David Corn Sweat are currently shooting the Fortress of Solitude scenes in Norway for Superman. Now, this makes sense since James Gunn revealed the Superman crest with snow all around it. And the fact that we're actually going to get a Fortress of Solitude, again, just James Gunn showing massive props and respect to the source material. I love it. I can't even remember the last time we actually saw a Fortress of Solitude in a live-action theatrical Superman film. Like, it's been a hot minute. And the fact that James Gunn is going back to it again, gotta love it, bro. Gotta love it. So that's gonna be it. Hit like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Discord, TikTok, and Snapchat. Let me in the comments below, what do you think of all of this news? And we still don't have any updates on Ma and Pa Kent. So I'm pretty sure that James Gunn is gonna announce that pretty soon. And I'm curious to see who they're gonna cast, or maybe even Jor-El. Is James gonna cast a Jor-El? We got to, right? Like, Jor-El has to be like some kind of holographic of form that we saw in the previous Donner films and Superman Returns. So hopefully James Gunn goes down that route as well. So love you all. Stay safe. Truth out.
Why am I going to jail?
Let me show you.
What's
gonna happen to your little ass?